Obviously, something's a little different tonight because usually Dan introduces me, the orchestra stands, shake hands with the concertmaster, step on the podium, bow to the thunderous applause, and then begin the first number. Well, everything but the thunderous applause is not happening, but thank you for the thunderous applause. As Nancy told you, last concert, we had an auction. And the winner, as you have already heard, is Walter Green. In preparation for this evening, he received a baton, which he has been working with. He has had several lessons with me, and I must say that he has done extremely well. This afternoon, he rehearsed with the orchestra, and I believe their reception of his work was also well received. I hope that you will also receive him well. Ladies and gentlemen, in his not only Palm Desert, but world conducting debut, it is my honest and true pleasure to introduce Walter Green.